Another edition of Sam Choy's in the Kitchen. This is world-renowned chef Sam Choy. I'm his stew chef, John Veneri. We're at the home of Mr. and Mrs. Uki.
The owners of Sun Noodle Factory.
You think they got noodles in their fridge?
Oh, tons.
After you, sir.
You're welcome. Hi!
Oh, Mr. Uki, how's
you.
It?
Thank you, thank you.
Good to see you.
Thank you, thank you very much.
We're gonna cook. Show us to the kitchen.
Very good.
Mr. Uki, thank you for having us in your house. I appreciate
Uki.
It.
Oh,
it's funny how on a cooking show, just thank people you. Just seem to show up. But no, for real though, Jackie's with Sun Noodle, yes? Marketing.
Yes.
Well, yep. Welcome to the family, yes?
Thank you for coming.
I just hope they got noodles, Sun Noodle.
I'm thinking if I had to guess that there was one thing in this particular house with the owner of Sun Noodle, I'm thinking there's noodles.
I think so.
if you don't, then something's wrong. And bam, we were right.
Yes.
There
wow.
We go.
Very nice.
Right off the bat, right?
Hawaiian original Saimin.
Yeah, that's tough.
Very nice. I like that.
I think this is the most recognizable package in Hawaii.
Yeah, they got some really nice stuff in here. They even got poke already, but I think we're gonna make some nice dishes with this Sun Noodle. I think like a fried saimin, that's what I see.
Mm-hmm.
Is that okay?
Yes.
Like dry saimin?
Yeah, like dry saimin, you know? Like those famous places like in Maui and on Kauai.
Mm-hmm.
They do. I hope they're
we're
using-
We're gonna have Sam Choy's edition?
I hope they, well, our style. Some lettuce, I mean some vegetables.
You can open up this side too, by the way. Just let's see how it, that's, isn't that amazing?
Oh man, look at this, John. Your favorite.
It's a good thing we opened it up.
Oh, the noodles.
this is my favorite. The miso one. Not the spicy one. This one is my favorite.
It's regular miso.
Yeah.
That's the most popular.
Yeah. Shall we sound like a commercial real quick? Ready in 5 minutes or less.
Wiki wiki.
Okay.
John, you crazy, John. Now, I don't know, get so much good
Well, team. I don't know. There's some good stuff right there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Look. Yeah, maybe. Oh, sorry, John. Well, I think, they got some sprouts here. We can use this too, John.
Sprouts.
I think we're good to go. I think dashi, we got some nice dashi here. We can use the dashi, the miso, and a nice.
What is dashi?
Kind of like the bonito flakes or the flavoring
mm.
for the noodle. We're going to do the dry noodle here.
Okay.
Okay.
What else? Is that it?
I think we got a lot of stuff. Oh, let me see. I gotta figure out what's in the box first, but we.
What's in the box?
Poke
week. That is a great segue to Box Choy. Time now for Box Choy. Anything that is in this box, Uncle Sam has to incorporate into whatever he makes with what he got in the refrigerator.
Okay.
So, he has no idea what's in it.
Ho ho, there you go.
Yes, sir.
Oh.
So, there's some fish. Maybe we don't need to use their poke.
Yeah, I think so now. We got poke.
Okay, green. Keep going.
Bring everything out. Okay.
Cilantro. 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 Keep going. Tofu.
Tofu.
There's a lot of stuff in this box today.
Yeah.
Good luck. Green onions.
Oh. You know, Giotani, they just...
Giotani.
They give us all the produce.
Is this one too?
Yes, please.
Onion.
It's like I'm waiting for him to pull out like a car.
Car.
Bag. It's like the never ending cucumber and what is that? Tegu, our favorite tegu. And some more fish. Perfect. Oh. And that is Box Choy. Say bye.
Say bye.
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 So what are we gonna do, Uncle Sam?
Well, we're off to a great start with two great products. Hawaii original saimin.
Okay.
I think we grew up with this, you know, in Hawaii. Very much everybody ate it. So thank you so
thank
much.
You.
For...
And thanks to you, we're still eating it.
Okay, so real quick, I'm going to do two kind of poke. I'm going to do one with fish and one with tofu.
Tofu poke.
Yeah, so, you know, kind of like with taigu and then fish cake into the noodle, the fish cake. Okay, what I did here is kind of like a real standard poke. Because now we're going to take this poke and we're going to fold it in into the noodles, but maybe just garnish it on the top in the fried saimin. But we're going to introduce this with a great product that Sun Noodle makes, which is the Hawaiian noodles, Saimin noodles. So that's what I just did. Cubed some nice tuna, onions, little green onions, two types of onions. And I'm gonna just add a little bit of aloha shoyu, which I just did. And then some salt, just to kind of like perk it up a little bit. Yeah?
What you doing, Uncle Seth?
Well, I just did the poke right now, and then I'm gonna add a little sesame seed oil.
Okay.
And then no hot, you don't like hot, mild, eh? Mild.
Are we done with the boiling water?
Yes, get the pan ready for the stir fry.
Okay, so we're gonna turn on the pan.
Oh, maybe too much, I wasn't paying attention. So mix our poke like this, look, see? John, you guys okay,
good.
John?
Okay.
Oh, this is gonna be really nice. I try first. Oh.
Ah!
Ah!
Good?
You can.
Thank you.
No. You have to go, ah!
Ah! Very good.
One more time, a little louder. Ah!
Oh!
There you go.
Very good. Got a little cucumber, because it's really good. I love cucumber in my poke. But that was a good portion there. Yeah, put more onion. Everything all in balance.
Nice color.
Nice color, yeah. The reason go ahead, that's good.
You want the high heat or slow?
High heat is okay. We go quick, yeah. John, what is it on high now?
It's on high.
Nine.
Maybe eight, yeah. Seven. Stir. Get that going quick now.
It's going, and it was quick.
Little chop suey mix.
I love green chops.
Not too much. Okay.
Okay.
Fish cake a little, because we're going to add the poke to that too. What color? Okay, now we can add a little bit of this. Not too much.
Sorry.
Not too much, just a little. Just to flavor vegetables, yeah? Because we're going to use the dashi from inside the bag. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Okay, John, put noodles?
Noodles.
Is that half?
Yeah, really.
Yes?
Oh, yeah, it's good, I think.
Yeah. Very nice noodle.
Thank you.
Okay, quick mixing up. Now, this is kind of actually the flavor I like. It's the dashi flavor, you know?
Come with the noodles.
Yeah, come with the noodles, yes. So, just like this.
Right on top.
Yeah, just, it's a dry thing, yeah? Keep stirring. Get the vegetables in there, John. I think we're good there.
Is there a specific way I should be doing this? Because I feel like I'm failing.
Yeah, you just want to kind of like, you know, be like you're cooking. You know, you can't be like... You got to cook, John. You got to cook. You got to cook, right, Uki?
Yes.
Yeah, see? Maybe all the vegetables to kind of get the flavor going.
Okay.
And then kind of cook a little bit of that.
You want some of the fish to be cooked?
Yes, with the noodles. Just gonna be like this, like that. Okay, John?
Okay. You've added some of the fish.
Uh-huh.
So you're basically frying some of the fish with...
Not too much, because the noodles is done.
Okay. So you're taking some of the flavor that was in the fish and the vegetables that was in the poke bowl.
Yes.
And you're frying it up with the noodles. Okay.
All on top.
I'm assuming you're going to want to let that cool down for just a bit before you put the other poke on top?
No, we're going to go right on because you want to kind of heat it up because that's the secret.
Of course, I assumed wrong then, I suppose.
Well, not really, John. You're right, but you know, we just want to make sure it looks very nice.
On tonight's Mixed Plate Minute, we go to Maine to sample its most famous product. No need to wait for lobster season, it's here all year round. Right now, fishermen know it's the last of the easy pickings. As the air and ocean cool, lobsters move to deeper waters. So before the laggards make their exit, Maine netters are there for the interception.
Lobsters will get into a V position. The carapace will split open, and the lobster will back out of the shell.
Everybody has so much fun. Lobster races, and everybody bakes pies, and it's very festive, and people look forward to it every year.
The signature item in Bar Harbor is the lobster roll, a messy mix of mayo, veggies, and gobs of lobster. Not the easiest to eat, but sustenance enough
for a day in Maine's mountain splendor. Now back to Sam in the kitchen.
This is the first time I don't have to say time to grind. We're just gonna do it throughout. So go ahead.
Try the noodles.
Yep. With the sauce on top?
Yeah.
Time to grind. Mr. Uki have the time to grind music, John.
This is a clock.
Oh, the clock? Can we get a shot of that clock? Okay. The flavor soaked right up into it. I love it.
Yeah, let me try a little, John. Now you guys got me thinking.
Mm. It's much with a very good harmony with the balance with
the noodles are good already. And then all that flavor added to it, super good.
Hey, John, you gotta eat the noodles like Mr. Uki. You hear the noise, the little slurp?
I had other stuff in my mouth, so it wouldn't have been nice.
Mmm. It's really good.
Yeah. Nice taste, huh? Wow.
I like it.
Yeah.
That is dish number one. Let's start on dish number two.
So, John, they cut like these.
They don't make noise like that, right?
Toku.
Japanese chefs?
I think so. That's just quiet.
Do it. How? I don't think so.
Tofu cube, poke cube means cube, poke. Huh? This is gonna be good. I like this. Tasty.
From Aroha tofu.
Huh?
Aroha.
Aroha, yeah. Aroha tofu. Paul, Mr. Paul.
Yeah, that's my friend.
Yeah, he worked very hard.
Yeah. It's at 3 o'clock in the morning.
How are you doing with that, Uncle Sam?
Good.
Okay, what's next?
Just a little onion. Are we okay with the news?
You want to turn off, yeah?
We'll make it softer.
Onion?
Somehow it turned on and it's like the clock, it just kind of went on.
Yeah. She's first time in my house, so this is them.
Green onion?
Green onion. You're gonna go sideways with those?
Yeah, I kind of changed my pattern in the middle of the day.
Why do you want to do that?
Just to be different. If we do things the same all the time, then it's boring, right? Okay, now, so because the noodles are kind of like long, I'm going to leave this long too. Oh. So it kind of like, you know, fit in, yeah?
In other words, you're not going to do anything to it.
Okay. Good, huh?
Thank you.
Wow. Tasty.
Mm-hmm.
Just psh, right in there. Okay.
Okay, now. A little bit of sesame seed oil. A little bit of soy. Not too much. Because this one here, I want more flavor with the noodle. And this just on top. John, where's your spoon, John? That's how I use this.
Oh man, that's gonna be good.
So this to eat just like this is good too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it looks good. I'm gonna taste it. Yeah.
So you got a nice flavor on the tofu. See? Look at this. So, you know, in this this idea of your noodle festival, I think because a lot of people in Hawaii make this style of fried saimin noodle, maybe you should make a competition, only fried saimin noodle. Saimin.
Yeah. For next year?
Yeah, for next year. You know, on the stage have, you know, challenge. Maybe, you know, 20 people or 10 people and then judge tasting winner.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, because this style of noodle, a lot of people make, you know. Mm-hmm. They put soy, they put oyster sauce, and everybody have different kind of recipes.
Right.
Mm-hmm. So I think that'd be a good idea. What do you think, Judge?
That'd be great.
Judge, I'm Judge Johnny.
Did you just call me George?
No, Judge Johnny.
I've been called, you called me Bob, you called me George now.
Can you respect your elders? I just kind of like was trying to say two things in one word. I tried to say
Judge John.
John. Yeah. So what he came out to?
George. I don't get it.
I'm sorry.
That's like saying Keoki or Keone. Okay. We're good, right?
Okay, yeah.
But yes, I agree with a competition.
Yeah,
good idea.
Yeah.
That's a good idea. We have a lot of different culture.
Yeah.
Yeah,
everybody can
do it.
But most important, Sun Hawaiian Simon Newsroom.
Thank you.
Wait, John. I got to season up a little, remember?
Yep.
Okay. Okay, add your noodle. Oh, give me that. Dashi, yeah? So John, he said when you use saimin, you just use one packet.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then this for what we're doing too is fine. And you take notice, we don't want to make it too, oily. Make it nice and dry, yeah?
Not too oily, not too salty.
Yeah, just right. Oh, what happened to the big chunk there? Did I cut that, John?
No. These are you just want that right in your hand, huh?
Well, I gotta cut it, because it gotta be just right. Sorry. I think, John, was that because I was talking to you?
I don't think so. I think maybe that you were talking to George. And, wait, one more coming.
Did I not cut all
of them? No, you didn't cut all of them, no. You just kind of slid it in there. I don't know why. There you go.
Can we add a little more celery that you cut? The one you cut, we'll add that in there.
Mm-hmm.
Put it right on here.
Okay, we want to turn down the heat because I don't want to burn anything.
Yeah, yeah. Good move, though, John. Very good. Okay. Okay, you can go back to the fire just a little bit. He turned it down. Okay. Okay, now. Right on top, nice big mountain. This would be nice pupu platter, you know?
Nice color.
Yeah, very nice color, very nice.
Smells so
good. Mm-hmm, smells really good.
Think about this now, people in Hawaii watching football. You can make a big dish like this.
Mm.
You know, poo-poo, family
party.
Yeah, when
you have a potluck, yeah, it's so easy.
Yeah. So you gotta make the noise, John. So you make the noise for them.
Oh.
Oh.
No. Ah.
Oh.
There you go.
Wow.
You know what? How about I serve you? Because now, it's time to grind. Mr. Uki. May you introduce your family here, please.
Oh, okay. This is my wife, Keiko, and my granddaughter, Mana.
Your granddaughter, yay! And then when there's food out, somebody always joins the crew. Jen from Sun Noodle, thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
Let's recap. Tell us what we did. We did two different poke
fried noodle dishes. We did a version of it at the Noodle Fest.
Yes.
But this is the poke noodle salad.
So what do we call this now?
The poke min.
Poke min.
Poke min.
The ahi poke min.
And then we took another great product from Hawaii and we added it to the noodles, like a soft fried noodles or dried noodles. Mm-hmm. We had the tofu and the taegu.
I just want to say thank you so much for having us over and letting us cook, and then of course feeding us your wonderful san noodle. It's been great. But remember,
when Sam Choy is in the kitchen,
you can do the cooking.
It's just Okay, no, just now cut it off. Don't let it drag on. Cut it off. Cut it off. No, seriously, that's a whole other show. Here, come back over here. Come back over here.
A whole other show.
I'm pretty sure the only reason why I take the beating I do from you is
because you love me.
Because you feed me.
Oh, come on, John. That'd be more
there
than that.
There is love in that, though.
Oh, John. You're weakening my heart now. When Sam Choy is not in the kitchen, he's home sleeping.